Thank you. I She was foster. She was very just about 2 miles south of the Darling Hole. The day she got home, within an hour, she opened, and they flapped. So I thought, what happened to my mom? She was a kind of so I wasn't allowed to leave the shopping center, which was specifically, I can't. So unless you all have a commercial property that I can just move into,
then they can be faster.
Yeah, faster than Atlanta. So they went down the road while they were at the back. They were showing me. I saw some conversations at the front ever since. I think it was at 17. So they went into that room and they were about those. We have recorded items for it here. So the information's out there, people knew. So don't tell me. I let me say to Tanya, I didn't know what happened. And I said, the wash is kind of salty. And then they went out to the
There's homeless people.
So many places. Yeah. And maybe she found her way to one of those.
Maybe. Yeah.
You know. And I think she would be much happier looking like that.
And they wouldn't know that she.
Right, or they just make it.
Yeah. So, we're going to go with that.
Yep.
We're going to go with that.
So, there's a lot of possibilities. But there hasn't been one more. She stayed right in this area, so there hasn't been one more sighting. So, either something happened that, she passed, or if she's with She knew exactly what she was doing when she came out of that car. We have a new